I started playing when I was four. In my family, you just play soccer. That's what you do. Had a couple uncles actually play for Canada's men's team and play professionally. Both my parents played. I had an older brother that played, and I wanted to do what he did, and I got signed up. I think when played correctly, it's a beautiful game, and just 11 individuals trying to come together as one. It's very unique. I'm confident in my abilities and what I'm capable of, but also I like the pressure. You know, if there's a penalty shot in a World Cup final or an Olympic gold medal game, I want that pressure on my shoulders, whether you make it or you don't. It's why you play the game. I'm a competitive person that just loves to compete, but also I have the unique opportunity to represent Canada. And every time I put on the national team jersey, I'm representing the entire country. You know, all the players that came before me, all the ones that are gonna come after me, the fans that are gonna be at home watching on television, you know, I'm representing them. And so every day I have to get up and give my best so that on the big day, I'm ready. If you could feel I think as a country and as a group of athletes, we're hesitant to say that we're going for gold. I think the 2010 Winter Olympics showed that we're capable of anything, and now it's our turn.